Hello there. Oh my god. My voice. My voice is out of here. Alright. So we. Right. Anyway, so we had a little bit of a boo-boo, and the PC decided to crash. It's all fun and games until the PC crashes. All fun and games. I'm just trying to get everything ready again. There's nothing. Wants to work. There we go. That seems legitsies. Right. Okay. Brilliant. We are back for a little bit. Just a little bit. I really need to move either my camera or the mic. I don't want to touch this really because it might go horribly wrong. Let's see. That might actually work a little bit better. Because now, let's see if I can bring it down my mic a little bit. There we go. Hopefully this is going to make it sound a little bit better. Closer to what it should sound like. Anyway, so, after said crash, we were unable to save the game, so let's see if we can actually save the game right now. That is going to be the ultimate test to my courage. I don't know. I'm just saying words at this stage. Yay, it worked. What can I say? Jesus loves me. All right, so hello there. Lol. That is Twitch interrupting my Twitch stream to say I'm having a Twitch stream. I love it. Technology. It's all good. All right. Let's get this guy out. I do love this suit. Oh my god, that looks great. Anyway. So, again, we are currently... we have the Behemoth, which we can't repair at this stage because we don't have the cash. But we do have the few service crew members that are currently trying their best to get the ship fixed. Other than that, we are also going to see some other stuff. The Prometheus, they are all done with their trade, so I've got 1,000,000 credits at this stage. So let's quickly have a look, maybe do another set of trades. I just want to keep that other very dodgy sector out of my viewport so that I don't trade with them. Sorry. Ugh, I just ate and now my gut is like, ah, why did you do that? Because I need sustenance. Else I will not survive. So the price is right and we are going to make sure that we get into this. I remember, okay, well, not remember, but we were busy also building two solar power arrays on the HQ, and we basically need to check if that's actually still a thing, because I need to know if I need to send my Prometheus to get some trading wares. So let's go have a look. Yeah, the builder's there. Okay, so now that the builder's there, we can actually try and see the wares. Oh, seriously? Why would it be like this? Because this thing is seriously just annoying me right now. Let's do this. You see, this is annoying. But okay, if that happens where it's not showing you the offers that you actually need, you can just change it back to what it was. Then you can right click on your station. Don't need a ship selected necessarily, just right click on it. Trade offers for the build storage, and that's going to show you claytronics, energy cells, and hull parts. And you can actually okay, they seem to have stopped doing that as well. So you could always double click on that, and that would actually add it to your filters. Why are you being weird, game? Please stop being weird. All right, well, if all else fails, open Notepad++ and note down what you need and how much, because I have a memory like a claytronic. I have no idea what that means, but I'm guessing it's going to be bad. 572 energy. That's going to be 1143. And whole parts is going to be 2091. Now I can buy more than that, because obviously we can use that like for pretty much anything. Those are some of the most common things in the building of everything. So that's the thing. I lost count how many times did I say thing right now. Like, that just got ridiculous. Anyway, to each his own. So let's see what we can do. So all our Prometheus are currently busy. So if I can actually get another one around here that I can take over. I need to have another Prometheus in my... there was something over there. I completely missed it now. What's that one? Come on. I'm probably not gonna get a Prometheus right now. Something's really destroying this pirate base. Which is sad, because I've been using them to get some Prometheus. Because you can't buy the blueprint for the Prometheus unless they have changed it so that you can actually buy it from the Buccaneers. But then I would need to try and get them to be allies with me, which is also not really gonna happen right now, because they're at minus 15, and obviously because it's a pirate station, they don't really have any what do you call it? Criminal traffic. That's the word. So yeah, criminal traffic is not a thing, so you can't really up that. So you're gonna have to try and trade with them. And trying to trade with somebody that actually wants to actively steal the stuff from your back is a little bit of a weird scenario. But anyway, all of these Prometheus is gonna go all the way there, which seems like a bad idea. That's gonna take forever. Oh, there we go. You just walked into my trap, bro. Right, let's go get him. Got him. Let's go, go, go. The popo's on you, bro. You made a big mistake. Big mistake. I hope the audio is decent quality. It should be. Let me know. Obviously, I can't really change my voice, so please just bear with the voice. We can't all have amazing voices. Some of us do need to sound like a rat being drowned. Else the world would be so boring. So boring, and it's just boring, isn't it? But here I am, amusing everybody. Oh, be amusing. I'm going to hit that. Oh, that was close.
Entering Trinity Sanctum.
Okay.
7.
That took a while. Did you have to read the name somewhere or something? Anyway, each his own. At this stage, I just want to go get that Prometheus, because that is going to basically assist me.
Odysseus, E.
Ooh. Ooh, why are they at plus 14?
Prometheus.
Why are they not happy with me? What did I do to upset them? These are the questions that I would really like some answers on. That just seems a bit boo-boo. Oh god, I overshot that one with a mile. Like crazy. What can I say? I'm not good at flying. I'm afraid of heights. Come on. And...
You are not authorized to do that.
Got him. Ooh. Need to do a second scan, really? Well... Alright, so 13. Oh god, that went fast as hell. Alright, he just boosted with shields. So that's gonna make our life a little bit easier if we can catch up though. And then we're just going to try and. Ooh, brake check. Got him. No, it wasn't.
I will teach you one lesson.
So we just want their shields to be at zero. And now we're going to take down the HP to about 60 to 50. That should be fine-ish. There we go. That should be more than enough. Now we're just going to take down the shields the whole time to zero. Just get it down to zero. Like that.
Stop! We are at your mercy.
Yeah, there's no mercy in here. You wanted to destroy my trading ship. So I'm sorry. You're going to have to abandon your ship. I won't kill you if you leave.
I will teach you one lesson.
No, you're not. I love the way that they just keep break checking the crap out of you. That's like hilarious. This one seems slow. Get out of your ship, bro. Get out of your ship. I love you, my wife. You are amazing. Break check. These guys really have a lot of morale, gotta admit. Oh, maybe I should shoot at the ship, right? I'm just watching the percentages in the right hand corner and forget that there's actually more to the screen. Okay, there we go. We got three crew members off.
That was foolish. I will stop shooting.
Nope, not gonna happen, guy. So like you can see now there's 10 and they leave in quantities of 3, so that's gonna be 369 and the captain. So we are basically going to get them to leave 2 more times and then the last time will be 4 people because the captain cannot stay on the ship alone. So he will always join the last 3 crew members in leaving. There we go. There's
Stop.
Another one.
We are at your mercy.
Another one bites the dust. I don't know why they stopped now. They completely just gave up. Don't give up. Or just get out.
You show a great lack of wisdom.
There's the one that's just sitting there like a sitting duck. That's weird. Saying it like that. Sitting like a sitting duck. Standing like a sitting duck? What? Words.
Stop. We are at your mercy.
Yeah, you are. So just get out of your ship, please. Knocking, knocking, knocking on this guy's ship. In case you guys were wondering, that's why I'm playing games and streaming and not singing, because I am not a vocalist. A lovely cup of Joe. Because this seems like it's going to take a while. There we go. So we've got 4 crew members left on the ship now. So that's going to be the last evacuation. Which will be 3 crew members and the captain.
I will teach you.
What's the lesson? Standing here just watching at each other. There we go. And
escape pod.
There is the one escape pod. And they will then fly to the nearest station that is not aggroed on them. I don't think the Baronet is normally aggroed on them, so they will probably just dock at the nearest Baronet station. So now we're looking for that elusive signal. There we go. There it is. So I'm just going to turn it around. Bright eyes.
ECS, Vanguard.
Turn around. Turn back around. Run away! Right, and we're going to go closer. And we're going to try and hit that. There we go, and the ship is ours. Brilliant. Nice. All right, so let's get back into our Theseus.
Docking granted.
And there we go. All right. So I'm gonna fly a little bit away. There we go. Now I don't think that I have actually
Prometheus.
More people in my ship or sentient life forms. We're gonna transfer crew members. We can exchange the captains, but there is no captain to exchange, so they're just going to sign my captain that's currently in my Theseus to that ship and confirm. And then this will then be Commander Yaka Waka, something I don't know how to pronounce those names. It just takes a while to refresh. I might just click away. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's still none. That's weird. Anyway, so I'm gonna go and take this Prometheus and repair it at the wharf. We're gonna have two MK2 shields. It's gonna be rocket launchers, I thought so. So we're not gonna bother with the rocket launchers right now. So I'm just going to end up putting the stuff that I can put on. Selling the stuff that I can sell. And we'll change the rockets out later. Two crew members, 10 marines, and repair. Confirm. Confirm. There we go. Right, so that one is going to go ahead and do what it needs to do. So I now need to go get my equipment. Yes. So what I wanted to do before I went and got brain farted was getting energy cells. And we want clay. Well, easier would probably be to just open the filter, add wares, and add claytronics there. And the third one was coal parts. So that one. Brilliant. Now that we have those three, you can pretty much see those three wares. And if we scroll out big enough to see all the sectors, we can have a consolidation of all the sales. And we can see the cheapest price. So we will get the cheapest energy cells. So we're gonna just buy 1,000. Oh god, that's too much. So that's gonna be 1143. Confirm. So what we're going to do now is do Claytronics. So again, right click on the where. There's the where we wanna buy. So I'm gonna click and drag it. Then here I'm going to click on the number. It's gonna remove the number. And then we're going to type it in. 572. Oh, we don't have enough space. So let's do 100. Alright, so that's gonna be 472. So let's do that. 472. Oh, I mean, apparently these things are big. So let's see how much whole parts we can put into one Prometheus. Oh, damn, that hurts. All right, fine. Let's do Claytronics then. That's fine. We're going to do another 170. No, 160. What's going on here? Am I like being punked here? Oh yes, I forgot, that's a bug. Confirm, so that's 412. 412. So that's 112. So that's 300 left to do.
ACS Vanguard. Accelerator, Trinity Sanctum, 3. Prometheus, Hermes, Vanguard. Turn, Vanguard. Entering Trinity Sanctum, 3. Perinid Wharf. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
Requesting permission to dock. Not your permission.
Entering system. Bright promise. Dragon. Raider.
Stop that! You not get away with that.
Theseus, Vanguard. Thank you. Entering system, Trinity Sanctum.
Greetings.
Ilias E. Repair drone. Behemoth, Vanguard. Docking granted. Successfully docked. ECS, Vanguard. Entering system. Unholy retribution. Entering system. Highest mists. Entering system. Pontifex's claim. Entering system. Holy vision. Entering system. True sight. Entering.